we've made tremendous progress training more nurses. The shortage of nurses that existed even 10 or 12 years ago was dramatic, and it's had lasting effects on those that continue to work. So we're training more nurses. The nurse supply is far better than it was. We have, through the advent of nurse practitioners, found new ways to deploy nurses and provide healthcare in ways that it hasn't in the past, in communities where there aren't, for example, physicians.